their championship run, they were always a perimeter-heavy team because of the shooting of Klay and Steph. Now with Draymond Green and no Klay, it's all about D'Angelo and Curry.
LaFleur anxiety gets it to go quickly. An update on Draymond Green with Allie LaForce.